with the feathers in her hat, mink around the collar, golden earrings, diamond studded, I bet she's worth a dollar. What's the sense in killing animals for a decoration when there's hardly enough of some of the kind left around in the nation? In the Arctic, they kill the baby seals by the thousands for some businessman in New York who doesn't give a damn. I can hardly wait till the day that they finally realize that it's not a commodity that can be replenished. No. Don't buy furs, it's cold-blooded murder. Don't buy fur, it's a necessary slaughter. Don't buy fur, it's cold-blooded murder. Don't buy fur, it's a necessary slaughter. Beaver is the national symbol of Canada. The government uses him as an ornament for its politics. But now his numbers are so few, look how they treated him. I hope the people are so proud of the coats that they wear. Don't buy fur, it's cold-blooded murder. Don't buy fur, it's unnecessary slaughter. Don't buy fur, it's cold-blooded murder. Don't buy fur, it's unnecessary slaughter. I don't like violent songs, I don't like violence, but sometimes it's what it takes to make people see. In a country so advanced as North America, we can manufacture all the clothes we need. There's no need to kill the animals for a fad, 'cause it's invented by the businessman to make a dollar. Cold-blooded murder. Don't buy furs, it's unnecessary slaughter. Don't buy furs, it's cold-blooded murder. Don't buy furs, it's unnecessary.